as a hypnotist, I can wash all the bitterness out. I have the right. If I have the right over the monkey part, and given right, because they believe me and I'm believable. Big difference between believing somebody who's not believable. That's very bad, dangerous for your soul. But to believe somebody's believable, I have to have that spirit that trusts me, that's real. Otherwise, I can't touch that spirit.
Talking to you?
Yeah.
I was shaking all over. And I don't know if that's the evil in me,
come
the
here.
Wickedness in me.
Come here a minute. Come out. Come out. I said come out. You do as I tell you. Leave it alone. Don't belong in there. Come on. Out you come. Naughty, naughty. But you've been blaming yourself for that. I'm glad you told me that.
Yes.
Let that go. Because it's all part of your conditioning to hurt others as you were hurt. Your present was very friendly, but when he gets in power, he shows his real side. Is that not correct? But then he keeps doing things wrong, screwing with your brain, screwing with the economy, and then tells you everything's all right. You know? And that's like wee-weeing on you and telling it's raining. And some people would believe it. You see, the tea party, too tepid. The wheat tea is weak. You know? You put a little bit of milk in it, and it's just like milky water. See? If you put me in Glenn Beck's place, I would talk to them like I'm talking to you, but most of them run out the door.